Robidoux. Ah, make sure it gets out. Burrish trying to get there, and he'll work it ahead to Benn, who's in behind alone. He scores! Jamie Benn! Crank up the highlight reel again for that one. The Stars are up 1-0.
Well, he's on the business end of it, and the business end of it is delicious. But Steve Ott takes a hit to make the play. Full pinch from Chorney, gets it through. The Oilers are caught with numbers. That little chip pass by Burrish, and then, oh my. Walks in, gets Habib Boulin to bite fully on the pull to the forehand there, and then lays it back. One hand, tap it home, lots of space. 1-0 Dallas in a game where they've been the second best team for the first 11 minutes.